What's going on YouTube? It's BullyJuice here. If you're new to my channel, welcome aboard. And for my OG returning bullies out there, welcome back. Today I'm about to show you guys my favorite 5-minute chest workout. 5 exercises, 5 minutes. That's all you're gonna need. I started these at-home workouts to kind of share with you guys how I eliminate all excuses. Yes, you don't have a gym membership, you can't get to the gym that day, whatever the excuse may be. You can do whatever you need to do at home. So I'm trying to help you guys eliminate all excuses out of your life to being out of shape. Let's get it done. Alright, 30 second break, get all of it. I got the clock running on 5 minutes, it's gonna keep going. It's gonna be just 5 minutes, 15 seconds remaining. Alright, next up is gonna be wide. 3, 2, 1, 30 more seconds. Almost there. You should really feel it on your chest. 2, 1. Rest again, 30 more seconds. Whew, feels good. Feels good. Already feel it in my chest. We've only done 2 exercises. Counting down. 8, 7. Next is going to be static. Or staggered. Lean to one side. Push up. Lean to the other side. Push up. We're gonna keep alternating. If you wanna make it a little wider, do the same thing. Lean to one side. Push up. Went over the time, so 30 second rest right now. Trying to explain to you guys how to actually do it. But you get the concept. On this one, we're gonna do some negatives. So same, it's gonna apply. If it's hard, do them on your knees. If it's easy, do them upright. 10 seconds remaining on our rest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly come down, slow as you can. Get to the bottom, try to push it up. Slowly come down. You should feel it in your chest. Push up. If it's too hard to push up, then come all the way down, get to your knees, push up that way, and start back. There we go. Now we on rest. Whew. 30 second rest. Gotta love it. My chest is super swollen right now. I got a great pump going. Last thing's going to be isometric holds. This one's gonna be kind of tough. So you're gonna hold it in like a half push-up position. 2, 1. Hold it right here. You should really feel it in your chest. It's almost like a plank. It's like a half a plank. Isometric position. 15 seconds remaining. Hold it, hold it. 10 seconds remaining. If you want to do a little pump, go ahead. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh! No matter how many times I do that workout, it hurts every time. So the objective is, you're not going for reps, you're going for time. So you could always continue to do this workout, because the easier it gets, the more reps you should be able to accomplish within those 30 seconds. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. And you're gonna keep going down till the time expires. That was our 30 second rest. Pretty simple, 5 exercises, 5 minutes. I'm drenched, keep doing it, grind it out. My chest is super swollen right now. Feels great though, that was the concept. Remember, the key is breaking down muscle, micro tears, so that your body can use the protein and nutrients that you're putting in it to rebuild itself bigger and stronger than it was before. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Not subscribe to the channel, make sure you do so. Join the Bully Nation so soon we can become a Bully Burst